He has just moved into the number one spot. That's the fastest steer in the rodeo. Come on, 3.4.